today is two little magic words. Are you ready? Let's begin. There are two little magic words that can open any door with ease. One little word is thanks, and the other little word is please. There are two little magic words that can open any door with ease. One little word is thanks, and the other little word is please. Oh, you'll be so surprised what those two little words can do. They work like a charm for me, and they work like a charm for you. Now when you want the butter, say please pass the butter. Good manners are never out of style. And when you get the butter, the next thing you utter is thanks with a great big sunny smile. Oh, these two little magic words that can open any door with ease. One little word is thanks, and the other little word is please. There are two little magic words that can open any door with ease. One little word is thanks, and the other little word is please. A lot of folks forget to remember to be polite. They don't realize how good they would feel if they did what's right. No matter what you ask for, you get what you ask for by showing good manners from the start. Say please when you ask it, say thanks when you get it, and say it from the bottom of your heart. Oh, these two little magic words that can